actually signed a resolution to back up and support this. Basically, it's just a silent shot across the bow of the federal government not to come to Presidio County. There's plenty other states, plenty other counties that are weak-minded, no backbone, and don't understand duty, spirit, and liberty.